30 years since the end of the Khmer Rouge regime in Cambodia. In its 4 short years in power, it's thought as many as 2 million people were murdered. Well, today a Khmer Rouge leader has gone on trial. The man known as Comrade Duch ran a prison camp and is accused of presiding over the murder and torture of at least 15,000 inmates.